guess the house doesn't always win. I'm out of here. You're right. Should have probably killed the bitch, but I got work to do.
He's communicating with someone over a transmitter. A chaser. Must be one of those fixers. Can't we get any sound?
No, it's one of those inner ear jobs. There's no sound to get. We did pick up some fishy signals, but the encryption is military grade.
I thought we had the keys to all the chaser encryption schemes.
So did I, but not this one. Maybe it's a new code.
Strange. That smile. I've seen it somewhere before.
There's a flood of audience interest in Jack.
How much have we lost?
145 million, at present, sir.
What?! The entire audience must have bid on him.
Only 30% or so, but there was no point limit. We had some bids over the 100,000 mark.
Should we remove Jack from the bidding?
We can't do that. He's our star player.
Nor can we eliminate him quietly. No. It will have to be done on camera, or the audience will never buy it.
I know he's supposed to be good, sir, but what if he's up against something he's never seen before?
Continue.
Look at this.
What exactly am I looking at?
We found this during our analysis of the municipal data. As you know, we already did a thorough scan of the military installation on the eastern side of the island. But then we found some interesting discrepancies in the power usage records.
Very interesting. Lead Jack there.
Will do.
Put him at minus 400 with no limit, and be sure to mention we don't know his current whereabouts.
Yes, sir.
You're right. Should have probably killed the bitch, but I got work to do.
Work? What might that be, Jack?
Howard and Kreisbach live with you from Area 66. This giant military industrial warehouse is kept at a balmy 87 degrees.
Yep, the things that live here like it hot. If Jack is going to make it out, he's going to have to take advantage of the natural surroundings to do some serious damage.
This place is man-made. There is nothing really natural about it.
If you keep interrupting me, I'm going to whip out everything in you that is man-made.
Now let's go down to the action. I wonder if Jack knows he can increase his mileage by 3% if his tires are properly inflated. It seems like Jack can't run the bike and use the chainsaw at the same time.
You know, it hurts me to say this, but Jack is a loser.
Why does that hurt you?
Actually, Jack is a loser. Jack is a loser. Jack is a loser. Jack is a loser. Actually, you're pretty good.
You know what's worse? Jack is a loser. Jack is a loser. Jack is a loser. What?
I can't think of anything. It all sucks.
You know what the worst part about all these guys is for Jack? They don't have a mind. They won't be able to enjoy this thrill on an individual basis.
Oh, poor guy.
God, Jack, you gotta really shake that thing. Shake it like you mean it.
It's not like my ass.
Don't get any ideas, buddy. I need your ass to play shower.
Oh, I know.
Let us move!
Those guys are as dangerous as a chainsaw.
I don't know if that'd be fun or not.
What the fuck?
You know what's worse than Jack on a bike with a chainsaw?
What?
No, I'm asking. I can't think of anything because he sucks. For your hippies in the audience, those are hybrid motorcycles. Electric? Actually, I think they run on a fuel made up of veal and baby seal fur.
Wow, technology has come a long way.
Don't stand behind them, though. They give off sulfuric acid. That guy's getting ran from behind on the
ass. Aw, yeah! Pips, players, and pain purveyors. It's time you took a look at the most golden of all arches, the Bloodbath Challenge, Arch of Anarchy! Pass this bad boy, and you're gonna ride straight to hell, courtesy of the Rose Fire Team.
If that's your idea of a rocket, if that's your idea of a rocket,
what's
your
drinks?
More roadkill for Jack.
Who's teaching all these idiots to ride bikes anyway?
They are a superior race.
So the fuck off!
I'm superior to a dog, but I'm still a man of my senses.
baby, baby, baby. Y'all know a minute with the Black Baron is guaranteed to send you right back to heaven. But y'all's got to give the devil his due now. And the best way is to find yourself some alien-looking gray motherfuckers and run down as many of they bitch asses as you can. Watch them close, though, because if they make a move, those little bug-eyed freaks is worth mad points, yo. Baby, baby, yo. The Black Baron's package may be otherworldly, but I'm still human, girl. Wait! Oh, hell no!
Wait a minute, hold on. What's this shit they want me to read? You're supposed to explain the rules. Fuck that noise. I'm just gonna say, kill people, get points, don't die. That's what the paper says. Well, fine. I never learned to read. Are you happy now? I already knew you could read, but yes, I am happy to point it out again. That's the way, Jack. Make that quick bobble before you pop him. Gross! I don't know if that alien was a dude or a chick, but Jack should have named this bitch! I'd be a sexing alien anyway, as often as I can. He ain't getting up! Jack is killing with the efficiency of an accountant. You paint an exciting picture. Sorry, I have to finish my taxes.
One more and he would have qualified as a